First it was The Hangar, then Laserland, and now it's Tiger Fitness. The Uptown Tiger Fitness Center has moved into its new location and is ready for action. The new facility is considerably larger, and owner Mark hopes the location will draw in more people.
Our game plan is just to have affordable rates and, you know, don't have to wait in line for, you know, any piece of equipment. You know, it's hard to do, but, you know, we're trying to do that. We, you know.
Yeah, it's a lot better down here. They got a lot more weights, a lot more space, and not so many people trying to work all together at once.
The weight room features free weights, Nautilus, bicycles, and even a special powerlifting room. And, of course, there's aerobics. Everyone seems to be noticing the difference.
There's many machines and there wasn't many weights. You had to wait a while, but down here it's a lot better. It's a lot bigger, a lot airier, a lot more room to do your, you know, do your routine.
The new Tiger Fitness Center will be like a club where you can relax at the juice bar, play pool, or video games. The owners hope to expand with a volleyball court, mud wrestling, and even rent out the building for private parties.
People come in, they get their workout, and that's what it's really all about, you know.